Hello, everyone. I am back for more Splatoon with the custom Hydra Splatling on Salt Spray Rig. So this will not end well for me. So I'm going to start this one out by putting this there. And by doing this. And now I need more ink because I'm all out. Yes, they've already gotten that area. Yeah, I'm gonna steal your idea here. I hope you don't mind there too much, sir. Thank you very much. Yeah, that's what's worth it. I guess I'm gonna help myself to this. This is fun, and I have a feeling this is about to be not fun because that guy is over there. I'm gonna leave this area to the other guy. Should have bubbled. That was on me. I'll take care of this. Come on now. Yeah, let's go up here and assess the situation. Not looking very good. Let's put that there. Whoa, you came out of nowhere, buddy. And you whooped some ass, I'll give you that. That guy did kick some major fucking ass. Nice. Oh well, that ended up being a pretty good match. I really love having the sprinkler with a splatling gun like that, so that way I can actually get some, or I can get more points than I normally would. God, I love sprinklers. I'm starting to finally understand the joy of having sub-weapons. It is beautiful. Anyway, that'll be it for that one, so have yourselves a good day.